Good morning. Now we have 24 hours to live, to enjoy our day, and to do whatever we want. So when we wake up, we can decide to be happy, or we can decide to be sad. We could, if we have any problem in our life, we can be the person who solved the problem, or we can decide to be the victim. But to be the victim is not a good way to choose. So it's better to be the person who can solve the problem and enjoy the life, because everything will be the same. The street is still crowded, the pool is still nice, and everybody will act the way they want. Don't let environment, don't let the people, and don't let any situation or problem affect to our mind, because our mind is our own mind. Be the boss of our minds. Be the owner of our minds, and don't let it become the place of anybody. Enjoy your day and have a wonderful day to you. So much of our happiness depends on how we choose to look at the world. Please don't let the behavior of others destroy your inner peace. Every day may not be good, but there is something good in every day. Let's start each day with a positive thought and a grateful heart. The same boiling water that softens the potato hardens the egg. It's about what you are made of, not the circumstance. Today, you can be happy no matter what. Let's be happy with me and enjoy your day. Have a wonderful day to you, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.